Team deathmatch. Eliminate all threats. Hostiles pipeline established overhead.
Throwing stun.
Enemy RCXD detected.
Throwing grenade.
He's going down.
Hostile expired. Throwing smoke or not.
She's in the side.
Tango down.
We're taking control.
Throwing frag grenade. Throwing stun. Good effect.
We're losing this fight.
Using flashbang.
We've pulled ahead.
Targeting napalm strike. RCXD ready to deploy.
We've lost the lead.
Tally,
we've taken the lead.
Incoming Semtex.
Napalm strike incoming.
Flamethrower available for use.
We're losing their weapon. We've pulled ahead. Hostile RCXD in your AO.
Has been destroyed. Sentry turret ready to deploy.
We've lost the lead. We're pulling ahead. Hostiles pipeline established overhead. We've fallen behind. We've taken the lead. Hostile spy plane established overhead. Hostile artillery target is active. Artillery inbound. This isn't working. We're behind. Up your game or face the consequences.
Hostiles took out your jammer. RCXD available. The enemies have destroyed your RCXD. Flamethrower ready.
Coming on your location. Довольно. Collect our fallen and move to Casivac.
Don't you know the killer always comes back to life?
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember Mason.
We cleared a move on the target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans. Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down.
That's right.
We're on the clock, Woods. Let's not keep Kasim waiting.
Hey, mate. Party favors are in the trunk.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. But safe ain't one of them.
Do we really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Kazim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder. Apartment's just up ahead. Han's only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go. Let's help him ring in the new year. Go, go, go! Hit Kasim! Kasim's headed up the stairs! We need Kasim alive! Kasim can't escape! Find him!
آمریکای های لعنتی
Move! Move! Go! Go!
نارنجا گو با تاب کرد
موازم پشت بار
Hurry up! Woods, we need him alive. Go,
I'm just
go.
Softening him up.
Move it.
Move.
He's bolting! Keep on him!
Jesus, this guy's fast!
Go, go! Hurry up! Nowhere left to run, Kasim.
We can work some- huh?
You're up, Mason.
Hey, hey, wait, wait, wait. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Oh, I just handled the money. I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
You Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Wait, 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 he's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night. I swear I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages. This is not...
All right, let's load him up. He'll find his voice soon enough.
Let me know if he needs some help looking for it.
Hudson, we're bringing you a present. He's in Trabzon, Turkey.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Priority is to ID Arash before things go hot. Mason, check it out. Any sign of Arash? That's not him. Nope.
Incoming truck. Left side.
Get eyes on it, Mason. Arash might be in the truck.
I can't make out his face yet.
I don't want the competition.
What the fuck? He just iced everyone in a truck. That's gotta be Arash.
Hold fire. We need a positive ID. That's our man. Take him out.
Shit! We missed them! We can't let it get away! Get a rush!
We have to stop that plane!
Let's go! Move it! Get to that truck! Hop in! Get in! We can catch him! Shit! We missed them! We can't let it get away! Get a run!
We have to stop that plane!
Quick! Before the plane takes off! Get to that truck! Let's go! Move it! Hop in!
Gear. Get under the plane. Hurry before it takes off.
Bejom, harekat!
Bejom, harekat!
got to watch.
Should have freed the hostages when you had the chance!
Hostages? It was never about the hostages. Fuck! His plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who?
Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time, and you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the west burn.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? Well, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Bell, welcome to West Berlin. We've got a job to do. Park?
Adler?
Bill.
Let's get started.
There's been a surge in Russian chatter in the last 48 hours. CIA and the DOD are tapping their inside sources for anything substantial. So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
And we'll have to start somewhere. So we're going back here. Vietnam, 1968. One of our closest encounters with Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
You got it.
Bell, this is where you come in. We needed the best of the CIA and SOG, and that's exactly why I requested you again. Head to the evidence board. We'll retrace our steps through Da Nang. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
That's it. Sims will pick up the rest for you.
Thank you, Agent Azalea.
Your medical supplies. It'll be in the back room.
All right, Bell. We're going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow, Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw.
Fracture Jaw? That one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit. Fracture Jaw.
That
That one sure went sideways.
Bell. It's time to wake up. It's crank time.
Like I said, sometimes you just can't miss.
Yeah, yeah.
Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Haskins, our little oasis in the middle of this godforsaken shit storm. You're pretty safe here. Hey, Butcher, how's the arm?
Still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
Hey, Sims, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yup. That's why I want it all up here.
Bell, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other. We got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset that Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating. So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, we got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Headsets on.
All birds check in when ready.
Badger Niner 1, good to go. Badger Niner 2, clear to go.
Badger Niner 3, rotors up.
All birds, go, go, go. Crank up and pull pitch. All birds are in the air.
You all sitting comfortably?
Oh man, Adler. Why do I get the feeling you about to give us some bad news?
Because you're a smart guy, Sims. But the news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The asset of Ripcord is gonna have to wait a little while. We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour.
And that's good because...
A source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus.
Oh, shit.
Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims. If our source is right, we could be looking at an intel gold mine.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
Approaching the village now.
Yeah, roger that. Moving to establish an LZ.
RPG! Truck 2, light him up! There, in the bell tower! Focus fire on the courtyard! God damn it! More RPGs on the rooftops!
Hold on! Swinging around.
Don't let up, Bell!
Visual on LZ. Taking us down.
You and me, Bell. Let's do this. About this, Adler? Streets ain't exactly empty.
Your priority is securing any intel.
Yum now.
Grenade!
Down up that.
I'm giving you some.
center of town.
Let's go, Bell. You're on point. Moving.
Pushing forward. You're getting close.
Getting cover. Get in.
Getting something.
They're getting around us.
Three day.
Need to reload. VC! Switching spots! Здесь раненый!
It's like looking for a needle in a haystack. You hear that? It's on you, Bell. Open the door.
Adler, we confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to. Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up. All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.